More than 100 men have been called into this police headquarters on the edge of Kirkuk. Their IDs are being checked. Iraqi intelligence is searching for members of Daesh. Police say this year more than 100 people in the Kirkuk region have been jailed for 15 to 20 years for joining Daesh. Some have been sentenced to death. Another 250 are in prison, waiting to go to court. At a prison in Kirkuk, we meet a man who says he regrets joining Daesh in the town of Hawija. He appeared to be speaking freely.
الأغلب عرب سعوديين وسوريين أجانب شفت ثلاثة أو أربعة من أنا غادرت والله يجوز 400 إلى 600 يعني ماكو استعداد كانوا دائما خايفين وقلت لك القادة انهزموا وراحوا على سوريا قبل ما ينقطع الطريق.
He explained how Daesh operated in Hawija.
تقريبا بالبداية كان كل واحد مسؤول عن مجموعة وشغل يعني أبو حمزة كان تنقول الوالي مع الحويجة قسم الحويجة إلى مجموعات يعني مثلا جماعة على الحسبة جماعة على الأمنية جماعة على الشرطة.
In the rolling landscape west of Kirkuk, Iraqi police and intelligence are still searching for Daesh members in areas recently freed from its rule.
We don't know how many sleeping cells are here, but we always keep searching. 30% of Kirkuk province was controlled by Daesh, including one district and more than 500 villages. And according to our information, there were more than 2,000 Daesh fighters here. For almost 2 years, Daesh has always been trying to recruit more young men in the region. The men who stayed and were trained by Daesh will remain a threat, because they might, when they have a chance, carry out terror attacks.
But in the end, this trip seemed less about catching the enemy and more about showing the media what the Kurds are up to. This is their backyard. With no Daesh fighters around, the pressure is off. And it's a day for taking photos rather than fighting. Nicole Johnston, TRT World, Kirkuk, Northern Iraq.